Ah, the signs of spring. Warmer temperatures, sunny skies, and pollen.
Our beautiful Raleigh is actually one of our nation's worst cities when it comes to allergies. And our worst season is, you guessed it, spring.
I'm WNCN Chief Meteorologist Wes Hohenstein, and that's a fact. Hey, I guess this is leftover from Easter. Oh, more pollen.